Here we are, getting ready for this showdown between these two fighters. Should be a good one. I'm Todd Grisham. Alongside me, English fighting legend Johnny Nelson.
Hi, Todd. Nice to be here with you.
It's time now for our tale of the tape. First up, Powerhouse. And across the ring from him, Tyson. Up first, Powerhouse from the United States of America. The Gypsy King, Tyson Fury, this multi-time heavyweight champion of the world, fighting out of Manchester, England. He'll beat you down and then sing to you afterwards.
Just take note, Todd. Check out the reach. Check it out.
This bout is scheduled for 12 rounds of boxing. Fighting out of the red corner from the United States of America. Wearing the black trunks trimmed with black, Powerhouse. Fighting out of the blue corner from Manchester, England, and standing at 6'9", here is a sensational heavyweight champion of the world, the Gypsy King, Tyson Fury.
These two have certainly talked the talk. Now they've got to walk the walk.
Todd, it's a pleasure and an honor to be here at this venue. It's going to be something special.
No doubt about it. This was the hottest ticket in town by a country mile. Every seat has been sold. And there's the bell to start the round. Good looking jab. The right hook misses. Hit him with a left jab. Beautiful counter shot. Nice counter. A lot of pre-match drama, and they will settle their score under the sun here in this outdoor venue.
Such heat. The corner men need to be able to do their job. Think about what they're doing. One to cool you down, one to ice you back, one to give you instructions in your head, and one to try and calm you to tell you what you're doing right and what you're doing wrong. Because that's the most important thing. Forget about the heat. Forget about everything else.
Shots from both these fighters. Got to be careful, though.
Very close match. It shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other, because no one dare do anything out of turn.
He fails to score with that left hook. Counter punches after him. So much for boxing. This is a fight. Despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one. Looks like he's going up for the finish here. His opponent with his guard up. Well, it's no secret who has the advantage after that last round. Let's see what they have in store for us in the next one.
As long as they don't get complacent, you think this is too easy. If they keep this same kind of pace up, they've got this fight.
Jump all over. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Well, you've broken this kid's grip. Mix it up. Body, head, be smart, change your angles. Go out there and finish it. He's ready. You're so close, kid. Come on. Banging downstairs. Jab, jab. That's what I'm talking about. Well, you've broken this kid's will to fight. He's nearly down. This kid can finish it. He's ready to go. Banging downstairs. Jab, jab. That's what I'm talking. Ready to go. Just mix it up. Body, head, be smart, change your angles. Go out there. This kid ain't got no gas in the tank no more. You're so close, kid. Come pull over. He's ready to go now. Jump all over.
The referee calling for seconds out. Unfortunately, this fighter not going to get more time to heal up and get a breather. We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. Last round complete domination. Let's see what we have in store for us here.
Todd, my mind is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round. Everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing because you've won that hands down.
He just misses with that jab. Has to be careful for that receipt. It's always coming. Maybe I'm crazy, Tony, but this slugger's game plan appears to be hit me in the face as many times as you want, and right when you get tired of it, I'm going to catch you with a counter and knock you out.
Tactics out of the window. These guys just want to roar.
Not a lot of punch output. Thought there would be some more action here. This has been a very competitive round as we reach the midway point.
Skill for skill, tap for tap. She's like a match made in heaven.
They're both trying for a knockout. Just missed with that hook. This round's still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go. You can't make a mistake at the heavyweight level and not expect to be punished for it. Talk about a one-sided 3 minutes we just saw.
Dominance, without a doubt, made look so easy.
No gas in the tank no more. You're so good, he's gone. I'm telling you, he's gone. Jump all over. That's what I'm talking about. You broken this kid's whip. Mix it up. Body, head, be smart, change your angles. Go out there and finish it. He's ready. You're so close, kid. Come on. Bang him downstairs. Jab, jab. That's what I'm talking about. You broken this kid's will to fight. He's nearly down. This kid and finish it. He's ready to go. Woo! Bang him downstairs. Jab, jab. That's what I'm talking about. Ready to go. Just mix it up. Body, head, be smart, change your angles. Go out there and... This kid ain't got no gas in the tank no more. You're so close, kid. Come pull over. He's ready to go now. Jump all over.
And that'll do it for the minute break as we get set to get back in the action.
He's nearly down. He's ready to go. Woo. Jump all over. He's ready to go.
They ring the bell, and here we go. Coming off that great round, let's see if they can build on momentum here.
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? Excellent last round, everything worked. Wait for the reaction. Until then,
they do it! It's all coming to an end! That was the moment! Will the referee? Oh, and that changes everything! And down they go! Everything looks better in slow motion. Let's take another look.
I need to see that again.
Good for him to get back up on his feet, but is he just a glutton for punishment?
Some fighters, when this happens, this can be heartbreaking. Some fighters...
Tyson Fury just got rocked! Do you believe this? Trying to buy time. It appears that the moment of trouble has passed, at least for now.
Being dazed now needs to steady the pace. He's getting the pace back to normal.
Way through the round and they're struggling a little bit.
Not the best start, but you know what? The cornermen now, it's down for them doing their job. Get through the round, regroup, and freshen up. Boom.
So much for defensive abilities. Stop for a second of stumbling around on Bambi legs. He's got to get back into the fight. 10 seconds here, and the corner better get warmed up. They've got some work to do. He's been knocked down, but at least not knocked out yet.
Love the response, though. Got back up, took a deep breath, and thought, right, push it off. Get on with the job.
But he's gone. I'm telling you, he's gone. Jump all over. Head. That's what I'm talking about. Are you broken this kid's whip? Mix it up. Body, head, be smart. Change your angles. Go out there and finish it. He's ready. You're so close, kid. Come on. Bang him downstairs. Jab. Jab. That's what I'm talking about. Are you broken this kid's will to fight? He's nearly down. This kid and finish it. He's ready to go. Woo! Bang him downstairs. Jab. Jab. That's what I'm talking about. Ready to go. Just mix it up. Body, head, be smart, change your angles. Go out there. This kid ain't got no gas in the tank no more. You're so close, kid. Come pull over. He's ready to go now. Jump all over.
The referee calling for seconds out as we get set for another round.
He's nearly down. He's ready to go. Woo! Jump all over. He's ready to go.
We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. They really got banged up last round. What can they do here to change the momentum?
What a heavy knockdown. How are they going to come back from that? They staggered back to the corner. They've got to freshen them up, alert them again, get them back on point again. This round, they've got to coast around. Don't get involved. Give yourself another 3 minutes to get your head clear.
Fighting a counterpuncher, the feint can be such a good weapon. Pretend you're going to punch, make the counterpuncher throw a punch, and then you counter them.
They have got great ring IQ. Counterpunches are the best.
It doesn't always pay to be first. It pays to be last. Match, you are sorely wrong. No rest for the weary.
Perfectly matched. Skill for skill. Tap for tap. Now, this fight will say, you know what, I'm just that notch above you. And so I've got to respect both of them. More than
that. Hold everything. There it is. Okay. He went down so hard. There is no way he's going to beat this cat. Wow. Let's take another look at that.
Even I've got to see that again. Where did that come from?
You heard that right, ladies and gentlemen. A knockout victory in one of the biggest surprises of the year.
Accuracy, power, punch perfect. That must hurt.